Skolopad Don losing Drama Queen Award to Zodwa Wabantu. After becoming the talk of the town for her boerewors dress at the Feather Awards on Thursday night, Skolopad, who lost the Drama Queen of the Year Award to Zodwa Wabantu, said she wasn't touched. No, being nominated was enough for me. It was a big deal and achievement for me. Her, Zodwa, winning the award didn't really bother me. I know she has a big support base, she told TshisaLIVE. Skolopad caused a media frenzy when she upstaged everyone by showing up in a Lady Gaga-inspired see-through dress where her private parts were covered by boerewors. She said the dress was inspired by her concept to show people that she doesn't endorse beef, even though she has been actively participating in one with dancer Zodwa Wabantu. While DJ Tira performed his melon hit, with Zodwa showing off her dance moves on stage, Skolopad opened her own party in the audience. The full-time nurse said it had nothing to do with trying to take the spotlight from Zodwa, and in fact she was showing support. I love DJ Tira's songs, so when I saw him on stage I just went crazy and started dancing in the crowd. But I started even before he called Zodwa on stage. You know, I don't have beef, I was just having fun. Even though Zodwa seemingly lambasted Skolopad during her acceptance speech, she said she understood it was just a reaction. No, the thing is, I was taught to always think about people's situations before I let what they do affect me. So when I heard her address me, I thought, oh well, it's just a reaction and she's entitled to it. So I choose not to react, I wasn't really offended, she said. Not one to ever let an opportunity to shine go past her, the absence of businesswoman Caravor to receive her Diva of the Year award, saw Skolopad run up the stage to accept it. This left many, including Carol's representatives, confused, and she explained her reasons to TshisaLIVE. So, Carol wasn't there, and when I looked on stage it seemed she was being represented by men, and so I decided to go say thank you on her behalf as well, as a woman, you know? I love her, so I thought, why not? Yeah.